Here's a nice little science project my kids and I come up with. Start off with a plastic container with a wide mouth, and you fill it full, about half full of hot water. Then you can see the lid. We took a whistle, and we cut a hole and put hot glue around the top and around the bottom. Then we take our dry ice. And you can back it off to a slight whistle. It's a good way to really annoy your teachers.